babu wuta sai dai wannan cigaban da Allah ya kawo mana ku wannan gashi kuma lalle hakikan wannan cigaba ne mun kuma yi murna ta haka dai mun ji dadi fiye da yadda kowa ma bai tare kai ba ma mu ba hatta makotan garin suna sha'awa da haka dan akwai yanzu ma masu wutan abin nan ne ba na gwamnati cewa suke wai su me yasa ba haka ba
zan iya kashe naira 300 a kwana idan kuma an samu sauki mai zan iya kashe 250 zuwa 200 in iya kashe 700 saboda da dare din muna kai kamar karfe 12 kafin mu kashe din ainihin din
is the official commissioning of the BOI-funded standalone solar home systems in Charwa, Chakun communities, Markafi, local area of Kaduna State. We're all aware that power remains a major obstacle to growth in Nigeria as inadequate and unreliable electricity undermines investment opportunities, economic growth, social and infrastructure development. This has led to an inconsistency in the supply of electricity. The total energy supply from our national grid peaked for the first time at about 5,000 megawatts in the first quarter of this year. The national deficit still remains about 150,000 megawatts. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, there is definitely a lot that we need to do to bridge this gap. So this initiative is one of such efforts we made to increase supply of power supply to Nigeria.
Acting Managing Director, Bank of Industry, the management team of the Bank of Industry, the Solar Energy Program Board. Permit me to stand on all existing protocols. It's my honor and indeed a privilege to welcome you to the official commissioning of the Bank of Industry Solar Nigeria Program Finance 200 homes and businesses pay as a go solar home system in Charwa and Chakun communities of Markafi local government area of Kaduna State. For any nation of the world to experience uninterrupted power supply, it must generate and distribute 1,000 megawatts for every 1 million citizens. Thus, Nigeria requires 180,000 megawatts for 180 million Nigerian people to see uninterrupted power and for us to become an industrialized nation. Our current total electricity peak supply of mega 5,000 megawatts from the national grid decades after independence has dwarfed the potential of Africa's largest economy. The mega 5,000 megawatt peak is occasionally reduced to sub 2,000 megawatts as experienced last week due to incessant pipeline vandalism, turbine breakdown, etc., leaving the happiest people on earth with days and weeks of power outages.
Many
Nigerian businesses resort to the expensive and dirty fossil fuel power generators to run their businesses. Others close shop, while some moved manufacturing to neighboring countries, causing huge unemployment among Nigerian youths. Nigeria had largely relied on centralized generation from coal, hydro, and gas, but now needs to include massive rollout of distributed clean energy in the mix to instantly give Nigerians, both in the rural and urban area, more hours of electricity. Nigerian government must ensure the 100 million citizens in rural communities stop using expensive, dangerous and unhealthy kerosene lanterns, oil lamps and candles to leave their homes, but switch to the use of pay-as-you-go solar rental solutions to enjoy affordable and clean energy. In July 2015, the Bank of Industry took a worthy risk on our organization, Arnergy. The result is obvious for all to see today. Bank of Industry and Arnergy are on the verge of rescuing Nigeria and Africa from energy poverty with pay-as-you-go solar. BOI intervention of Arnergy has paid off. We employ BOI to continue to offer flexible, tailor-made financing to innovative startups, which could greatly increase GDP. Pay-as-you-go solar home system in the rural and urban area is the fastest single tool to solve two of Nigeria's major problems, which is unemployment and electricity. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, developed and developing countries of the world are making rapid advancements in distributed solar deployments, creating millions of jobs globally, and Nigeria must embrace this opportunity and create huge numbers of jobs to avoid the ticking time bomb of youth unemployment in our nation. I'm happy today to say that well over 50 solar angels have been trained. We have some of them sitting almost opposite me. And we are training more unemployed youths, and more of them will be empowered in Kaduna State. These solar angels, basically what they do is they sell recharge card using their Android mobile phone to the energy consumers, and they can earn up to 60,000 naira a month.
Of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful sky are also on the faces